KDSDAR School. I'm Melvina Phillips, Chair of the KDSDAR School Board of Trustees, and it is a tremendous pleasure to welcome each of you to our beautiful campus today. What a way to start the morning with hugs and smiles and flowers and pictures and just types of greetings. How many of you were asked, not one time, not two times, not three times, but several times about, tell me about that pen. What does that pen like? I love that pen. Isn't it great, though, to be able to come on campus and to be able to visit with the students of our beloved school and just to see how meaningful it is, not only for them, but for all of us, too. I don't think I've had a year that I didn't arrive on campus on dedication day. And as that procession begins and the children begin cheering, they're always, always, I'm trying to contain myself to not let the tears dribble down my face and just catch them before they fall. But it's a wonderful time to be with all of you. It is an honor to have with us today Dawn Limoncello, National Chair, DAR School Committee, NSDAR. Thank you so much for coming. We're also thrilled to have Patrice Donnelly, State Regent, Alabama Society, DAR, with us. Thank you so much, Patrice. It is an honor to have with us Tammy Clemens, Vice President General, Alabama. Helen's still reading children, I'm sure. Helen Hicks-Pope is here, also Vice President General, Mississippi. Okay, I'm sure she's still outside. Ginger Poffenberger, Honorary Vice President General. As the day goes forward, we will have more extensive introductions to all of the special ladies of our DAR who have joined us today. It is such a pleasure to have each one of you here. Each of you are special to us because you took the time to visit our school today. So thank you so very much. Executive Director Heather Green will now review the schedule of activities, followed by an original performance by the KDS 6th Grade Junior American Citizens Club. I hope you noticed their shirts as you came in. What a great, great feeling to see that rocket and know that you are near the hometown of Huntsville, Alabama, where we say the space age began. But I can't wait to hear the performance today. Heather?
Thank you, Madam Chair. Good morning and welcome to KDS. I am Heather Green, KDS Executive Director, and I'm thrilled to have you here on campus for our school's 99th Dedication Day festivities. We have an exciting few days planned for you, and I just want to make sure you get the most out of your visit, so I'll just note a few things before we hear the students perform. Following the program, you'll have some free time to spend taking a tour of campus, visiting classrooms, shopping in the craft show, and participating in a treasure hunt. Jewels have been scattered all over campus, and we need your help finding them. More on that in just a minute. In your registration folder, you have a pink half sheet with a list of additional activities and the locations and the times for each. Lunch will be served here in the lunchroom beginning at noon. There's going to be a special rededication ceremony for Lane Chapel at 1:30 p.m. There's been an extensive renovation to Lane Chapel, and I'm so excited for you all to see it. We will gather outside first for a ribbon cutting before heading inside for a brief ceremony and, of course, allowing you time to view the renovations. The KDS Board of Trustees will meet at 2:30 in Lane Chapel, and if you're not a member of the board, that's okay. You are more than welcome to sit in on the meeting. Board members will have reserved reserved seating toward the front of the chapel. KDS committee meetings begin at 3:45 this afternoon. The development committee will meet in the middle school library, the endowment committee will meet in the high school library, and the programs and promotions committee will meet in a classroom along the main middle school hallway. If you are a first-time visitor to KDS, I really encourage you to take a student-led campus tour. I'll be making announcements for those at the end of the program today. You're always going to get a little bit different tour depending on the student, so please be sure to do that. Feel free to step into any classroom today. The students are expecting you, and they are excited that you're here, as you can see, so feel free to take photos. The teacher will let you know if there's a student whose photo may not be taken. Of course, the craft show is always a great way to spend some time. We have more than 30 local crafters. The craft show closes at 3 today, and proceeds support our art program here at the school. This is a regular school day for the children, so buses will begin loading around 2:45, and school lets out at 3. You do not want to be anywhere in that middle parking lot from about 2:30 to about 3:15, so just a heads up there. For those who pre-registered, our casual dinner tonight at the hotel is at 6:30. Dress code is casual. Yes, you can wear your t-shirt jeans if you want to, but ladies, be sure you bring your purse. That's all I'm going to say about that. Dedication Day program is tomorrow at 9 a.m. I plan to leave the hotel by 8 a.m. I hope that you'll drive faster than 10 miles per hour, as you did today. We want to be sure we have plenty of time to help you find your seat before the program. Immediately following the program tomorrow is the famous basket lunch. If you've been here before, you know why it's famous. I know you're all looking forward to that. The Alabama Board of Management will meet tomorrow at 12:15 in the New York Reception Room in the middle school. You have campus maps in your folders. And if you have any questions or need anything throughout your visit, please don't hesitate to let me know. It is now my pleasure to present the KDS 6th Grade JAC Club.
Please stand for the pledge of allegiance. America is our country, and KDSDAR is our school. We pray that we will always be loyal and obedient citizens and display a character that will make you and our community proud. Help us as citizens to strive for unity, understanding, and compassion towards one another. Thank you for our country, our school, our freedom, and most of all, thank you for sending your son. In Christ's name, we pray. Amen.
Endeavor,
lettuce.
Ooh, fancy. How did they fly? Is it like lighting a water rocket on the 4th of July? Wait, how did they fly? The space shuttles would take off like a rocket. This was meant as they could be used again and again. They glided and landed like a plane on a runway.
That must be how we sent so many people to space with only 6 shuttles. Is it true there were 8 seats on the shuttle?
Yes, they would never be short of company.
Thank you.
School Board of Trustees. Don Limangello, National Chair, DAR School Committee. And Patrice Donnelly, State Regent, Alabama Society, DAR. Again, so very